hidden in a secluded mountain location. You're going to perform a series of simple tasks to familiarize yourself with the mask and for us to make the necessary adjustments. Report back when you're at the location, Seeker.
Ready for action.
There's a training weapon nearby. Gear up. Take a prone position. First, switch your mask to binocular mode. Now, try to mark the target over there. Tagging enemies allows you to measure the distance to selected target. Take out your rifle and see if you'll... Compare target's height to DRS display in the upper left corner of your scope. It should tell you how far away the target is. This system scales up the display according to your current zoom stage. I believe I don't have to remind you to hold your breath to stabilize your stance. Now, shoot this target. Aim for the head. Torso wounds are not always lethal. If you want an instant... Well done. Proceed to the next one. Let's try a greater distance. Notice your mask's input on distance and wind. It will help you aim. Check the distance and wind direction. Aim for a headshot. Your aim was off. Watch where the wind curve meets the distance. Good. You can move to the next one. It's easier to aim with your scope calibrated according to the target's distance. I've marked the distance for you. Set your scope elevation to 280. By calibrating your scope properly, you won't have to manually adjust your aim up or down to compensate for the range.
Creative.